Hi, I'm Mike at Studio 35, here with you for the biggest happenings that went down at the ID at Xbox Game Showcase. Let's get into it as there were tons of exciting titles revealed. With over 9,000 games in their store from over 800 publishers, Green Man Gaming works with everyone from 2K to Warner Brothers games. Use our link to find your perfect game at the cheapest price. In recent years, indie games have started to make huge progress. Games like Valheim, Among Us, and Fall Guys achieved record-breaking successes and showed us what indie games could be capable of. While most of these games may not be as graphically advanced as some of the latest AAA titles, they are still visually appealing in their own artistic ways. There's no doubt that indie games have become a huge and integral part of the world of gaming today, and this event showed us what the smaller developers all around the world are going to be bringing to the Xbox gaming market soon. We've got a lot of thrilling announcements, reveals, and teasers in this 3-hour-long live event. Don't worry if you missed the live event, though. You can still watch it easily by clicking on the link in our description. In this article, we're going to give you guys a complete summary of everything major that happened at this event. We'll also be taking a closer look at the games that we are the most excited to play. We even got some exhilarating gameplay footages at the event that showcased just how far indie games have come over the years. The event featured about 60 different games. Over 20 games got announced for Xbox Game Pass, and all of them will be available on day one. These games include Art of the Rally, release date unknown. Astria Ascending, release date 2021. Among Us, release date 2021. Backbone, release date unknown. Boyfriend Dungeon, release date unknown. Craftopia, release date unknown. Dead Static Drive, release date unknown. Edge of Eternity, release date 2021. Hello Neighbor 2, release date unknown. Library of Ruina, release date unknown. Little Witch in the Woods, release date unknown. Moonglow Bay, release date 2021. Narita Boy, release date March 30th, 2021. Nobody Saves the World, release date 2021. Omno, release date Summer 2021. Recompile, release date 2021. Sable, release date unknown. Second Extinction, release date April 28th, 2021. She Dreams Elsewhere, release date unknown. Stalker 2, release date 2021. The Ascent, release date 2021. Undungeon, release date unknown. Way to the Woods, release date unknown. The Wild at Heart, release date May 20th, 2021. From hoodies to hats and mugs to pillows, make a statement in style at the Studio 35 merch store. Visit our link in the description. We also got to see some updates or an Xbox port for games that have already been released, like Rust and Among Us. Among Us is getting a new map on all platforms, and it looks quite interesting. If you haven't been playing this game recently, then now would be a good time to pick it up once again. There is no major update coming for Rust, but you will be able to play this extremely intense survival game on your console now. Even if you're not a big fan of indie games, you should still keep an eye out for the release of the following titles. Hello Neighbor 2. Hello Neighbor 2 is a game that a lot of gamers all around the world are extremely excited to play. The game is going to be quite familiar to the first game in the series, but this time, you get an actual storyline and your neighbor acts like a real person. Mr. Peterson is going to adapt to your style of playing as you advance in the game, and it will keep on getting harder and harder to escape his clutches. This time, the game is going to get data from the gameplay sessions of gamers all around the world and use it to make your gameplay sessions more fun. Nobody Saves the World. Drinkbox Studios has unveiled its new and interesting game titled Nobody Saves the World. This game is going to be an RPG adventure with a twist, as you'll be able to transform into different wacky characters. Nobody Saves the World will also let you customize your character to suit your style of playing. This game is going to have a beautiful story that you will absolutely fall in love with. Song of Iron. Song of Iron is an upcoming platformer that some of us were already pretty hyped up for, even before the event. This Viking-themed game got a brand new gameplay trailer at the event, and it looks remarkable. The game is going to feature a lot of action, and visually, it looks just as good as a AAA title. Death's Door. Death's Door got an announcement trailer at the event, and this game is definitely going to be something special. The game features top-down perspective gameplay, and it will make you guys take the role of a crow. The game is going to release in the summer of 2021, and it is definitely going to show us what indie developers are truly capable of. This was a summary of everything major that got revealed at the event. If you need more information, then you should go and check out the event itself. And that was Studio 35's look back at the most important gaming highlights from the id at Xbox event. Did you enjoy the event? Did they cover any games you were looking forward to? And while you're here, why don't you like this video as it makes our content more visible? And if you like what we do here and you do want to catch future content, you can subscribe to the channel. As we are a young company looking to make a name for itself, sharing this video across all your favorite social media platforms is also extremely highly appreciated by our team. With over 64,000 positive reviews and 80 million official game keys sold, Fanatical is one of the best places to buy your games online. Find your discounted price using our link.